Hey, what's up, everybody? Welcome back to more Fortnite. My name is Raven from the Sky, and let's do this. Oh God. As well, since I'm using one. Slapberry. Okay, six. Give you shield. Oh My God, who's doing that? GG's, my friend. He's only 100, so. Connection was going kind of. Love how I'm doing okay with it. I'm sitting here bagging on it. Scar is bad. The Gar sucks. The Scar sucks. It's not even worth using. And that's what I'm getting most of my kills with. Granted, I do have that add-on, whatever, that perk. Does extra damage. The first bullet. Because I dropped my pistol, but anyway, it is what it is. All right. I'm used to working solo doors, and when you hire one of them things, it kind of scares me, because it could be the enemy creeping up on you. stand right out there. They're gonna think it's you. Oh! Dude, I can't hit him. Okay, that'll work. Yep. She hired somebody to look. Oh, so it was her NPC that was getting into her mind. Dude, that was sick. I'm not even mad. That was pretty sweet. It was her NPC that was getting into her mind. So I'm like, what the? I saw the exclamation part mark. Usually it's NPCs that have that over their head. Wish they could move around a bit more fluent, but hey, can't complain. They're not gonna move around like actual players. They NPC bots, so they're gonna move like bots, but still it's an extra gun you have with you. A hired gun, and then cheap. Only 100 bars. This thing is powerful, but it's slow. You gotta make your shots count. And it's slow to reload too. This thing here is a monster. To me, this is better than the SCAR. Up close. I know it does only a little bit, but it does it in such a fast, quick fashion, man. I'm gonna land over here. Been over here. Whole bet. Go over. Three chests over at that rock. Three. A lot of loot over here, man. This is a good spot to land. twin mag SMG. Thing is a monster. Looks like it would be a landmark. But it's happening, so I guess not. GG. Nothing in the fire pit. Oh, that'd be nice if she had dropped the key. Oh, that would have been nice. How much? That far. All right. Where was I? know what? I'm curious to see what those things do. I think I shot them once, but let's see how they benefit the player. How they benefit me. Find those jellyfish floating. Forgot where they float at. Usually floating up a storm, but it. Alright guys, thanks for watching. My name is Raven from the Sky. If you enjoyed the episode, drop a like and subscribe to the channel to see the series grow. Take care, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.